What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. What will happen if you throw dry ice into slime? One way to find out. First of all, I got here pretty hot water. The reason why I want hot water, because when we're gonna drop dry ice, we're going to have it melted faster and more bubbling and stuff. Okay, I got here slime powder. I'm just gonna mix it in, or pour the whole bag in, and then mix it in. Now, as you can see, it's kind of slimy, but not really yet. So we just have to wait 5 minutes till it turns to slime. Okay, it's been more than 5 minutes, and as you can see, we got here really, really good slime. Next, we got here a piece of dry ice, still in the bag. Let's cut it open. Now we're just going to put a few pieces into this slime. See what happens. Whoa! Look how cool it is. Look at these bubbles. So crazy. It's like a volcano. Wow. Whoa, did you see that? This is so insane. I'm having too much fun with this. Wow. This is looks like a swamp. I love it. Whoa, did you see those bubbles? This is... Wow, why does it do that? This is so crazy. This is looks like soap bubbles. Looks like a volcano, farting volcano. Look at this. Whoa, look, it's spitting out little soap smoke rings. You see how it's spitting out smoke rings sometimes? Do you see that one? That's awesome. Oh, do you see the other one went up? Yeah, there's one. Whoa, there's another one. Mini smoke rings, awesome. Let's pull it out. Whoa, look at that. This is so cool. This is awesome. Let's stick it deeper again. Let's see if it's gonna do the smoke rings again. Whoa, there's one went up. Farting slime, how cool is that? Yeah, there is a smoke rings all over. Whoa, what is this going on? Pretty cool part is, look, the slime does not wanna stick to the dry ice. Wow, look at that eruption. If I cover it, boom, look at that cool bubble erupting. This is too much fun. It's just a volcano, a mini volcano right there. Love it. Let's put a bigger piece in, see what happens. Look, if I cover the eruption, it's just exploding elsewhere. I'm gonna try to grab one of those smoke bubbles. Whoa, that was a big bubble. So cool. This is so much fun playing with the slime and dry ice. Oh, come on, popped. Too much fun. Wow, look at that. This is the coolest. Here you go, DIY smoke machine right there. All you need is a little bit of slime, hot slime, and dry ice. Something about slime, dry ice, and the smoke is so just beautiful. Man, that feels good to hold that bubbles in your hand. If I cover it with my hand, it's just erupting on the other side. This is so cool. It's in light and you can see different edges and different colors. Love it. Okay, I'm going to dump it out in this one and let's see what happens.